Hello, and welcome to my new program on Egyptian dance and musicality. I have created this program in the hopes of demonstrating how to coordinate technique with a variety of different rhythms and melodies. To show the most variety in one song, I have decided to base this program around an entrance piece, or mejance. This is a special kind of music created for the beginning of a dancer's show that utilizes several iconic belly dance rhythms. I'm breaking down this program into three steps. First, we will be going over the main rhythms used in an oriental entrance piece, while simultaneously learning the technique that is most commonly used with each. Next, we will connect the technique into a variety of exciting combinations that correspond to each rhythm to form a deeper connection between our movement and the music. The last step will be to add use of stage and expression as we connect all of our combinations to create a dynamic and polished choreography to the song Ahlem by Sami Farag. My drummer Marshall will be joining me to help break down the rhythms used in each section of the song. I hope that this program will give you a deeper understanding of the connection between our music and technique and how to seamlessly combine them to create a beautiful dance routine.